The 19-year-old man who police say fatally shot 8 people last night at a FedEx facility in Indianapolis has been identified as a former FedEx employee. FedEx spokesperson Ronnie Harrison released that information today. She said the company officials can't speculate on a motive, but are working closely with investigators. That gunfire broke out at the FedEx facility near the Indianapolis airport. The gunman took his own life. Indianapolis Police Chief Randall Taylor also noted that a significant number of employees at the facility are members of the Sikh community. Mayor Joe Hogsett noted that last night's violence was the 3rd mass shooting in Indianapolis this year.
Nothing we learn can heal the wounds of those who escaped with their lives, but who will now bear the scars and endure the memories of this horrific crime.
Authorities are still trying to determine a motive for the shooting.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.